See, I'm kind of mad right now. I just opened up the Mandalorian Zenwin Naboo Starfighter. And look at those instructions. What the hell is this? Look at that. That looks like it was taken from 3D Blender animation and stamped onto this Lego instructions. Oh, why did they do this? I liked it better when they had, stuff like this, that. So yeah, Lego messed up on instructions. Fantastic. At least the minifigures are good.